Hey guys, Dr. Eric with Complete Muscle Recovery. This exercise, we're going to talk about how to use a lacrosse ball in the front and back of your forearm, your flexor muscles or your extensor muscles. This is great for elbow pain, wrist pain, just getting it generally loose. So the first one we're going to talk about is getting it into the front of the arm here. Now I'm going to take and place that ball on the wall and I can go up and down. If I need a little extra pressure, I can use my other arm to apply some extra pressure. Or if I find a tender spot, I can pause and just kind of stretch my wrist out because that's going to stretch those muscles underneath. Same concept, I'm just going to bring my arm down and place it into the ball on the backside. And I can go up and down, I can pause, move my hand around, that's going to stretch those muscles out underneath me.